Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. And today it is Thursday at 3 p.m. and I just filled up my gas tank, and the price over here in Northern Kentucky . This is the price of a gas per gallon, $3.36. So it is quite expensive. Okay, so we are going to Walmart right now. So let's go. Guys, I have to adjust my camera. And let's go. Turning left, I mean right over here. Guys, doing? I'm hoping everybody's doing fine, and I'm doing good. Even though I just get off work, and we are so busy today because of holiday 3 days ago. So yeah. And I'm doing fine, and thank you all for all your support. Really appreciate you all. like a big department store that has everything, and there are lots of food and clothing as well, so as hardwares and electronic stuff. And I think it's cheaper than any other electronic store, so it's my go-to store when I need something, because I can buy some food in there. It's not like traffic yet, because it is not rush hour yet, so that's why. I am turning left lane over here. Beautiful day. It is so beautiful day. I thought it's going to rain today, but it did not rain at all, so thank you. close to our area. Space. I don't really park where a lot of cars.